what's up, MudMowers? Today I'm going to be showing you my new camera pull on my mud tractor. Enjoy! I made this pole heel, and I got my new GoPro heel. It's called a Hero, and it's a real GoPro. But the funny thing is, you can open it up, and the camera's actually just mounted inside it. It's not gonna come out. But it's waterproof and everything. So what I got down here is, this is a bago attachment for a Craftsman. You can see there's four bolts down there. Those ones are tight. Those ones allow it just to slip right on. So you can loosen up those, and this whole thing just pulls right off. Yeah, this thing's pretty strong. Choke up. Yeah, I had to put a new engine on here. I don't know if I told you off, but the other one wasn't really working good. This one I just have to clean the carb, and it might last a little bit. So, I'm going to see what we can do.